Alright, what's going on, everybody? We're back with Seraph again. Let's do this. And again, it's Mazahar. Let's see how it goes. I don't remember how it went, honestly. This was patch 7.16, so last patch. Not the current one. Let's see what we got. The only thing I hate about Mazahar is that shield. Other than that, I don't really care. That shield is so annoying. The good thing is you can actually get the shield off with auto attack, so early games. First 5 levels can go and auto attack him. I don't think I did it too much. Oh, here we go. Shield off. His minions type pretty fast, even now. Only took one Q to one shot him, so yeah. I remember it used to be a pain in the ass to get those minions down. Flash the stun. And yeah, Warwick is dead. Yeah, as I said, my last Warwick video, it's pretty easy to die with Warwick. But yeah, he was diving on the tower at this level, not a good idea. Done it myself 100 times. In the morning with my regular build here, tier, no magic resist, cooldown reduction, some health and some magic veneration. Same old, same old.
I will show you true power.
Alright, we're level 6 now. 7. At this point I just get the shield down, get him low enough, and just popped out. Doesn't matter who gets the kills. But yeah, I mean, this time I went ultimate a little bit too soon because the jungler was right here after him. So that's why I popped the ultimate. Usually I get him a little bit more low, maybe one more Q. Basically, if I get him low enough that I only need to hit him twice with the ultimate. Damn, that's less shaving. I can't even aim. These guys would have got me. And they got wars here. I might just die here also.
I stand at the brink of infinity. Yeah,
he used his ultimate. Okay.
Better,
No, I'm just waiting for them to make mistakes. Just farm the CS. Have to push some lane too deep. I'm just gonna help. Try to defend. I'm not strong enough yet. Damn, I didn't see that. But it's there at all. Double save my ass, got two kills, good for me. I remember when I was playing it, I thought I was dead for sure. Yeah, and I'm buying those purple wards now pretty much every game, at least one. Sometimes more. The shield is up, can't even stun this guy. I had to use the W first. I mean, sometimes those purple wards are really worth it. They can save your life. And even in Diamond, I'm currently in Diamond 3, I think this was, I don't remember, this was 4 maybe. Even this far, sometimes people don't even check the pushes. I've had few of the wards up at least 20 minutes or something like that. And they got me here. So it's definitely worth it. And now I'm buying those blue wards instead of sweeping lanes. Just to get the more vision. Lacking vision all the time. The more vision we got, especially late game variants. Now I'm gonna teleport. It's much easier to get Mazahar's shield down with Lure and Sekko in our the first damage spike spreads, so that sometimes you don't even have to hit him, just hit the minions. But yeah, it's only first three targets, so yeah, there's too many minions.
You cannot fathom what I am.
Nuzzle's diving under tower. Come on. Where's my death Farfetch? And he survived. What the hell? Can't believe that Farfetch didn't finish him off. Can't believe this. This is happening. And they almost killed me here. Almost. Properly aim, getting interrupted. But yeah, these guys died me and Lulu saved my ass again and 4 enemy player stage. And lately what I've start doing is I just, if my team is doing well, I'm just gonna tell them they're doing well. Hopefully it will motivate them to even play better. So it's good for me if we win. Doesn't matter who carries. If your team does well, just tell them they're doing well. I know when somebody tells me I'm playing well, it feels good, can I say? So do the same thing. This is perfect time to use ultimates. But yeah, I don't know how I lost this team fight. Maybe I was hitting wrong targets. I'm not sure. God damn it. The Riven is unbelievably annoying. Like, how many times can you jump and get the shield and jump again? And if he gets close to you, you're dead. Can't do anything. Pretty much. I just need my 1000 ability power, my understorment. Then we'll see how she jumps. I'm just focusing the first time, now I'm just the weakest. Don't have enough damage yet. Alright, dead gap. I'm not sure how much magic resist they have. Just checking out the moment. Their ADC is level 14 and Mazahar is level 17. Warwick is soloing Riven. I have to defend, and he died. Yeah, Riven is level 18. It's not good. They're going for Bora. It's really hard to steal. And the jungler is up. Yeah, this guy flashed. She's gonna catch me. Awesome. Like, what the hell? I'm buying boots now? No, I'm not. Time to die. I think Riven is their main carry. They got all towers down, so one inhibitor down. I remember this moment. I had gold, but I didn't buy white stuff. I should have bought white stuff immediately, then went for the fight. That was my mistake here. On Riven. Everybody's dead. Only one left. Look at this Nexus. Honestly, I don't even know why we lost so much here. I'm like thinking, what else could I have done? Maybe I should have been more aggressive, because the enemy team is way too aggressive. I mean, at this point, look at our Nexus. Surprised this thing is even standing. Come out of this situation, it's gonna be... we're gonna need some miracle here. I mean, these guys have to really screw up. Somebody has to disconnect or something. Or we just have to win the team fight. Kill everybody right here, right now. That's the only way. It's just, this Riven just doesn't want to die. And already sees dead. he's running with Guardians Angels. Here he comes again, yeah. Can't win them all. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Look at my damage. God damn it. And yeah, see you next time.